Hey guys, went on a journey to the underworld, and I got these Blazin wings, Hades coals. Had a conversation with good old Hades. Said that his coals would give me the fire in the belly. If I can get past the fire in the mouth. Pure torture and agony. But fire in the belly is beyond great power. Can will a man to do anything is what he had told me. I guess we will see if his truth was a truth or if he was just lying, blatantly lying to me. But we will see. Not gonna lie, these things are super hot. I tried finishing my whole box of them the other day, and I could barely get through three. I had to actually stop eating them, and I had to eat cold drink, cold, like, stuff. Cold coffee, cold milk, whatever, water. I couldn't stand it. But here goes. They are pretty good, though. Yep, face is starting to sweat. Oh. Cream cheese. It's burning my lips. Fuck. Oh, that was hot. The cream cheese is doing me no justice. Ah. Good thing I get one cheat meal a day, because this whole process would suck without him. Blue sky. Cola. fire in the belly. I passed the fire in the belly. I'm getting super lightheaded. Whoa.
Bring on the cheese curds.
Yeah, it wasn't so bad.
Oh, it's coming.
Fire in the belly. Not in the mouth. Damn, I'm out. Back to the cream cheese. Ah, a ton. The groom cheese is doing me no justice. I wonder if it's the fact that milk makes it worse. Oh. These curds. What? Super lightheaded. Passed the test. I now have the power, the fire in the belly. Power of the gods. In my hands now. Guys, have a good night. I'll talk to you soon.